in a 7-0 run.
And 7-0 in part because of Kansas's elite fast break.